Hey friends, you are watching Zero Code Red, and today I am going to tell you how to do a DDoS attack on any website you want from your Linux machine. For this you will have to download a program called Solaris. You can download it from the link given in the description. To run this software you must have installed Perl on your system. You can get a brief discussion about how to install Perl and its components from my blog. After getting both of these software installed, just open a terminal in the directory you have Solaris and type Perl.
Perl minus DNS and your target website and enter. As you can see, it is building sockets. As you can see, now this thread is now sleeping for 100 seconds. So that's it. That's how you can do a DDoS attack. Thanks for watching this video and subscribe for more updates of Carl Linux, robotics, hacking and Windows.